On to some news that's breaking this minute. The BMC has requested all those who attended the Markaz event in the national capital to reveal their travel history by calling 1916. The Mumbai civic body has also warned of strict action against sections of the IPC and the Epidemic Act against those who fail to self-report. This is an important announcement. They're coming in with the BMC now asking all those who attended the Markaz event in the national capital to self-report by calling on 1916. Let me go across to my colleague Disha, who's joining me on the phone line. Disha, it is all the more imperative right now for all those who attended the Markaz event between March 13th and 15th to come out and self-report. On further regard, the BMC has also now put out a helpline for them to self-report.
Well, definitely, Apurva, let's not forget that as per the police information, there were at least 480 people from Maharashtra who had attended the event in Delhi. And after that, the state was on high alert seeking to locate them, as several of them who have landed in other states did turn positive in concern. So out of 480 people, the BMC was able to actually identify at least 50 to 60 people who had participated in that event. They were being traced, and at least 12 people here in the vicinity of Bandra, they had come forward voluntarily from Indonesia. They all have been quarantined as we speak. So now the BMC, to ensure that more and more people actually come forward voluntarily, they have they have this helpline number 1916, where they have requested all those who attended this event in New Delhi to reveal their travel history by calling 1916. And if they fail to do so, then strict action can be taken under the IPC, DM Act and Epidemic Act for that matter.
All right, Disha, request you to stay with us. We have more news that's breaking this minute. A 54-year-old woman who works in the Metropolis lab has tested positive of COVID-19. The woman is admitted to the Hinduja hospital at this point. Now, she's a resident of Dadar. Her residence and the building has been further sanitized by the BMC. Going back to my colleague Disha, who's on the phone line with us. Disha, can you take us through the details of the patient who has now been tested positive, and what are the further measures that the BMC has taken in the area where she used to live?
Well, that's right. Apurva, right now, another case has come to light of a positive case here in the area of Dadar in the city of Mumbai. A 54-year-old woman has been tested positive yesterday, is what we understand. This is what the BMC has confirmed. The BMC also said that the woman used to work in Metropolis Lab. We are still awaiting for further clarity and details about the rest of the information from the BMC about the patient details, whether the patient really had a travel history or not, or whether it is a contact case. As of now, what we know for the fact that she's been admitted to the Hinduja hospital for further treatment. Secondly, the entire building and her residence has been sanitized by the BMC yesterday. The building has been sealed. What we know, there are about 8 flats in that entire building where she lives. So all of them have been asked to stay indoors, and their samples also will be tested very soon. Apurva.
All right, Disha, many thanks for joining us and bringing us all those breaking updates. Meanwhile, as the worst hit state, Maharashtra, remember, recording the high number of cases, continues to battle against coronavirus. Here's an instance coming in of how Netas were found flouting the lockdown rules. A BJP MLA from the Wardha district violated the lockdown rules by distributing ration to people outside his house to celebrate his birthday. Now, the man in question, Dada Rao Kiche's action made hundreds of people gather outside his residence, violating every kind of social distancing norm that has been put in place. Meanwhile, the police have registered an FIR against him, but the MLA in question has denied any wrongdoing and accused his rival of staging the entire thing to allegedly defame him. Let me go across to my colleague Mayuresh, who's joining me live with all those updates there. Mayuresh, what kind of... All right, we'll try and reconnect with Mayuresh in just a bit, but this is an extremely unacceptable situation where we're looking at Netas flouting all kinds of social distancing norms in a state like Maharashtra, which has recorded the highest number of cases at this point. Let me go across to our deputy news editor, Mayuresh, back with us, getting us all the updates at this point. Mayuresh, what kind of message does this really send across? We are talking about a state like Maharashtra, which has recorded the highest number of cases. And here we have a BJP MLA from Wardha in question, who seems to be completely ignorant about the social distancing norms and is seen distributing ration to people outside his house, which has gathered a large crowd.
You can see the number exactly that the people have gathered over there at the large number. When the media people or the reporters contacted that particular MLA from the RV constituency, he clearly said that it's a plot against me by the opposition. But it was very easy for him to ask people and request people to not to gather outside his house, despite it was his birthday. He could have easily asked his workers to gather. But yes, people had gathered over there. That is quite visible in the visuals. And even it is visible in the visual that there was a distribution of food and food grains was happening.
All right, we can see the visuals on our screens and absolutely unacceptable at this point. An FIR has already been registered, but the MLA in question denies any kind of wrongdoing. We'll have to leave it there, Mayuresh. Many thanks for joining us and getting us those updates.